Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Great Near episode 4, so let's check it out. Oh yeah, this is right after the previous episode. Damn, okay, that's scary. Oh. So what will be happening to Suichi? She's taking Suichi's hat. Okay, she's going to shoot her sister. Yeah, I just wondering, it's so creepy, and I'm imagining that Suichi got his head ripped off. And that Suichi is still alive? Or can we attach that hat to the body? Accident with the gas. Really? That's the reason why she killed their parents? Another one! Wait, how about Suichi? And Claire is still inside that costume. And she's about to shoot herself. Okay, Suichi is still alive. Even though that his head is separated from that body. Oh, it's the guy who came out from the vending machine. Will he fix Suichi? Can we trust him? Okay, but he's the only one who knows about this situation. Okay, in other words, we have to pay with that coin. Is that some kind of elixir? Oh, I just drank it already. Her body is covered by slime. An alien? He's staring at her body. Touch Claire's boobs. He already got it. Is eating the hair. Oh my goodness. So he turns into Claire now after eating her hair? What is he going to do with that body? Oh, he admitted. As its own desire. Oh, okay. Suji is back to normal now. Okay, she must be very worried all this time. Oh, that's his origins. Rank of gatherers. What can we do with 100 coins? So Suchi doesn't want Claire to use that coin. Oh, I think she met a friend. An alien that give you crazy powers. Wow. Okay, Suichi fights back. More adult. Yeah, I think his personality has changed. Oh! Okay, I have a bad feeling. Don't tell me this is not a Suichi. Maybe this is the alien. Or it's still Suichi but with different mindset. Not the main character. Oh, they're looking for the spaceship. Also, now their goals is to find these coins. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 4 of Gleipnir. So in this episode, Suichi and Claire met this stranger and this stranger claimed himself as an alien. And this alien was helping Suichi to reattach his body and his head. And now Suichi and Claire got a new goal that they're going to collect this coin. So let's just see what will be happening in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. Take care.